Fricks and Gustavo Orta. Vista del Rey's own Romeo and Juliet. You know that story. This one's not so different. Martha is in a coma at the hospital. Her father wants Gustavo to pay. Enter V. Demand quick payment. Details attached.
Charity, mano. Less panic, more cut. Achilles tendon is the big one. Maybe that'll teach that idiota to pay his debt. If it doesn't,
thank you. Dar un paseo.
Another sinner finds himself in the place he belongs. A drunk. Gustavo now suffers the purgatory he deserves. And perhaps has a moment to examine his conscience. Let's hope he finds it before the trunk opens back up. This concludes our contract.